have fallen. The expected rainfall rate is 1 to 2.5 inches in 1 hour. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 2.5 inches are possible in the warned area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard, flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source, radar. Impact, flash flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses, as well as other poor drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Virginia Beach, Newport News, Hampton, Regent University, Kempsville, Great Ridge, Virginia Wesleyan University, Norfolk State University, Downtown Norfolk, Downtown Portsmouth, Deep Creek, Old Dominion University, Ocean View, Kirkland, Hampton University, Langley Air Force Base, Christopher Newport University, Norfolk, Chesapeake and Portsmouth. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Be aware of your surroundings and do not drive on flooded roads. Please report observed flooding to local emergency services or law enforcement when you can do so safely. Request that they pass this information to the National Weather Service. Please report flooding by calling 757-899-2415, posting to the National Weather Service Wakefield Facebook page, or... Wakefield Facebook page.